Yes, unbox this package. Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. It's Aishay here, where I slay here. If you're new, welcome. If you're not, hey my good sis. So today is the giveaway. But before I show y'all what y'all got, make sure you subscribe to my channel. Make sure you go on and hit that subscribe button. It literally only takes 2 seconds to do so. So, but before I do the giveaway, I am going to do an unboxing. I had got a package from Amazon, and this is what I got. And I'm going to be showing you guys what I ordered. But before I get into all of this or whatever, a lot of people was telling me not to do the giveaway because these are just random people that, like, randomly subscribe to my channel for the giveaway. And I don't think I mind. I don't know. I was kind of thinking about it and hesitating, like, yeah, they is just here for some free stuff. But so I'm thinking about postponing this giveaway. I don't know yet, but we gonna get into all that. But I'm gonna show y'all what I got or whatever after I do the unboxing. So Yes, unbox this package. Let me go get some scissors first. Got my scissors. Let's open this package. Don't let me let my camera down. A little bit. Okay. I probably can't see my face, but it's all right. Let's open this package. Y'all, I've been so excited for this. I don't know how to hold these scissors. Man, I've been waiting 3 weeks for this package. Never cut towards you. Always go the opposite direction. But I'm gonna be careful. Open. Oh my god, I'm so excited. Oh, I can't wait to put it up. Okay, I don't know what this is. It's a hanging chains, some hanging chain stubs. Okay, so we got this. The first thing we have is this. I don't know what this is though. For what is that for? Hold on, let me take it out the package so you guys can see it better. I don't know what they're for, but I'm gonna read the instructions. Oh my god! Ah, and here it is. They got it wrong. It say Aishay. I must put Aishay, I slay. Oh no, wait. Yeah, it say Aishay. It's supposed to say Aishay, I slay. So now I gotta send this back because they got it wrong. Oh man, but oh my god, it's so cute. Oh my god, Aishay. What the fuck? I kind of want to plug it in. That is too cute. Oh my god. Then, of course, I did get the plug in one, the one that plugs in, of course. And then here's the little adapter for it. But yeah, I'm not even happy no more because They didn't got my name wrong. So I'm gonna send this back. It's cute though. Okay, so that's that. So now that that's done and over with, let me show you guys what I got for the giveaway. It's a Grafia bag. I don't know if you guys heard about Grafia bags, but these are the truth. I love these bags. So cute. You can wear it as a handbag or an actual purse. The straps do come in the inside of the purse, but I'm not gonna put the straps on because that's how it looks. That's how it comes in. It smells so good. It smells like leather, fresh leather. I love how fresh leather smells. So yeah, this was gonna be the prize for the giveaway. It's cute. I got makeup on it from my freaking hands. Yeah, but I'm gonna clean that off because it's so cute. But I don't know if I wanna postpone the giveaway. Cause I don't wanna seem like a person. Hold on. I don't want to seem like a person that don't, you know, stand on their word, because I'm not that person. Like, I'm not that kind of person that, you know, just be talking. But I am still going to do the giveaway, but I think I am going to postpone it for a little bit because I feel like people did come just because it was a giveaway. When one of the winners should have been somebody that was already subscribed to my channel before. Shit. Too much light. Good love, body rocking, knocking boots, and baby, you won't get enough when I'm inside of you. About this package that I received or whatever with the misspelled name, I think I'm going to just keep it until I order me another one because I'm not going to send it back because they're just trying to give me a refund and, you know, just accept the whole thing, but no. I'm gonna just keep it, hang it up until I order me another one. Simple. It's that simple. But yeah, so I'm not even gonna send it back because I already had to wait 3 weeks for this and then it's gonna be another 3 weeks. Like it's gonna take a minute for this to get back to them and then it's gonna take 5 days after this get back to them for me to get a refund. So I'm gonna just keep the item. Whatever, and just order another one. It really doesn't matter to me. But yeah. And I'm sorry for the inconvenience about the giveaway or whatever. It's just, I felt like it was the right thing to do because people only clicked my video because of, you know, it was a free giveaway or whatever. I feel like it's wrong to the people that was already subscribed to my, you know, YouTube channel before the giveaway or whatever. Like, just keep in mind, though, I'm still going to do the giveaway, though. Don't get discouraged at all because I'm still going to do the giveaway. As promised, I'm going to keep my word and do the giveaway, but it is postponed. And I'm sorry. But yeah, I'll see you guys in my next video. I just wanted to get that out there. I just wanted to say that to you guys. I am about to go clean my room up. And I am going to be vlogging that. I'm going to be cleaning my beauty room, changing around a little bit. And then I'm going to be hanging up this sign that says, Aisha. It's so crazy because sometimes people be calling me that. But that's not my fucking name. Get it together. It's Aisha. Period. No, you gotta always say period after you say it. Aisha. Period. But no, I will definitely see you guys in my next video. I promise I'm still gonna do the giveaway. I promise.